How to deal with chewing gum and bad breath when using dentures, our guide. Replacing your natural teeth for a full or partial set of false teeth or dentures can come with many side effects. The general public usually has a negative impression of dentures, mostly because people still think of the old-school dentures that don't fit and look really bad. Also, maintaining your usual diet with the new dentures can be challenging. Dentures are a replacement for the missing teeth, but do not restore its entire function. There are some foods you can and cannot have when you have dentures. However, we will focus on one of the most common foods that dentists get asked about. Dentures and chewing gum. Thanks to people with highly sensitive teeth and an increasing number of denture wearers, gum producers have now found ways to create softer versions. This also includes denture-safe gums, which are customized for all denture wearer. These types of chewing gums have a neutral color and are less sticky, preventing it from staining and sticking to the dentures. Benefits of chewing gum for denture wearers. There are two main reasons chewing gum can be beneficial for denture wearers. It helps practice chewing and biting. It reduces the risk of developing dry mouth by stimulating the production of saliva. Choosing a denture-friendly chewing gum. The good thing about dentures is that they can't get cavities, so you can chew all the gums you want. However, your teeth will still be affected by the amount of sugar that regular chewing gums have, especially those adjacent to your full or partial dentures. This is why sugar-free chewing gum is the best option for denture wearers. Dentures and bad breath. Even if you are using dentures, just like with natural teeth, tartar and plaque buildup is still common, which can lead to bad breath. Causes of bad breath while wearing dentures. Foods can get lodged underneath your dentures after eating and be the root cause behind bad breath. Plaque and tartar that remains around your dentures can form a layer, creating an undesirable smell. Failure to clean your dentures daily and before sleeping can also cause bad breath, which is commonly caused by bacteria buildup. Three ways to avoid bad breath with dentures. 1. Denture adhesive. A denture adhesive creates a seal between your dentures and gums, helping to prevent food from getting caught below your dentures. This allows you to enjoy eating better and reduce the risk of having bad breath. 2. Regular cleaning. It is a must to clean your dentures every day to remove any food remains and plaque. When your dentures are cleaned, you ensure that they are fresh all the time, and it will make you feel confident when talking to family and friends. Soaking, brushing, and rinsing are the three simple and basic steps you must follow to help you achieve that confident smile. 3. Remove dentures in the evening. Before you sleep, you must remove your dentures to prevent bacteria from building up and growing overnight. It will also give your gums and mouth a well-rested night.
Give us a call to book your appointment. For more, please visit our website, dentalhouseme.com, or contact us at Ann Arbor Dental House, 734-999-9909, Waterford Dental House, 947-999-9909, West Bloomfield Dental House, 2484-822-2222. If you like this video and want more amazing videos, then don't forget to subscribe our channel and also hit the bell icon for getting latest videos.